guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Katie Alyce. I'm gonna be teaching you more belly dance videos. This is episode 3 of our turns series. Today we're gonna be doing more on the spot turns. We're gonna be doing a pirouette and we're also gonna be covering barrel turns. So building upon the class that we did last with our on the spot turns. So get ready, make sure that you've watched the other two videos beforehand just because they're gonna be really important when you're learning all these other turns. So we hope you enjoy and stay tuned. Alrighty, beautiful. So we're gonna go into our barrel turn now. So this is gonna be similar to our cross pivot turn that we did in the last class. So first of all, just make sure that you have checked out episodes 1 and episodes 2. So that's all about footwork, about spotting, about, I've already said footworks, but I'm gonna say it again because it's important. Posture, that's the other one. And then we're covering our cross pivot turn on the second episode. So it's gonna build upon that for our barrel turn. So for our barrel turn, we just wanna make sure that we are taking our arms out to the side and we're gonna be joining, basically our arms are coming one over the top of the other, lifting over kind of like a windmill or a turning barrel. So we wanna think again, as we did with our cross turn, we're gonna cross our leg over and we're gonna think of that lift, making sure your body is in line, the posture is good. And we're gonna take our arms out to the side. We can do variations on the arms, but for now we're gonna just learn with our arms out to the side. So make sure that when your arms are out that they're not falling down and they're not being lifted up by the shoulders. So posture perfect, ready. And we're gonna do our turnovers. We're gonna take a nice and slow start. So I want you to think of lifting our arm over and we're gonna be spotting the whole time. So watching that place that you're spotting. So I'm watching you guys. And we're gonna lift that arm over and the arm comes over the top. Good. So the legs will be doing this turn like we did with the cross step, doing a pivot on the spot. And the arms are gonna travel up and over and you want to think of them lifting all the way around like a windmill. So let's give it a go. We'll go on 5, 6, 7, 8, lift over. Good, and again. We'll go 5, 6, 7, 8, and watch. Perfect. So if you find that you're losing balance, just go through your posture again just to make sure, because that's probably one of the easiest things to lose when you're trying to focus on lifting your arms over. Also just making sure that your thighs squeeze together to give you some more balance.
Okay, so we're gonna go over technique for pirouette turns. I'm gonna teach you first in parallel position. So we're gonna start by taking the right leg out to the side with the arms to here. So your leg is still turned in, so your feet should be facing the front. From here, we take it to the back and your right hand comes forward with it. The left hand stays where it is. From there, don't move your toes, but lower down onto a demi-plie so that your toes are kind of tucked under, but they haven't moved from the spot. From here, you lower down. Then we're gonna take it up. Bearing in mind, keep all of your posture as we practiced before, from here, and you spring up, boom, onto the supporting leg, so your front leg. So from here, pulling up, keeping tummies tight, shoulders down, you bring your hands into here, and your leg, this leg, is coming up to beside the knee. The toe is going beside your knee. From plie, come up, hold, and then lower into plie. So you should finish in parallel and give your knees a bend so you don't hurt these bad boys. You've got to keep them safe. So all together, out to the side, prepare to the back, plie, up and down. So the idea is, as long as you can hold it up here on a releve, is as long as you can turn for. So you really want to be holding tight, 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 tight. The longer you can hold it, the more spins you're going to be able to do. So that's what we're practicing for. And you can try it the same on the other side. So taking it to the left, to the back, and up and down. Quick exercise that you can do involving all those techniques to get you into your turns so you're doing a million turns forever. So, start small with half turns only. So we go out, We take it back. We prepare. From here, you're thinking about your posture. You're thinking about pulling up. You're thinking about all the things that you have to think about to stay on the spot when you get there. You go up, prepare. So this time, take it out. You take it back. Half turn and lower. Take it out, take it back. Half turn and lower. Then we do single. Take it back, single turn and lower. Then we do it on the other side. Lift, prepare, half turn, lower. Take it out, prepare, half turn and lower. Lift, single turn and lower. All right, so we're doing the exact same pirouette turn, but we're going to do it in turnout position. So with this, we're going to take a more ballet technique with it. So we're going to start in fifth position. So that's the one, if you haven't watched the video already, the link is below. It explains all the foot positions, all the postures, and spotting techniques that you need. So go check that out first. So fifth position in the feet, your ballet arms are basically curved round here, and your posture is all aligned, strong and tight. We're gonna take it out to the side. So your foot is turned out, so the heel should be visible to the front. You're not here like we were before in parallel, you're turned out. You take it round to the back, your foot is still turned out. You lower down into fourth position in a plie. Your weight should be in the middle between the two feet. You shouldn't be forward, should be back, should be right in the middle. From here, you come up, you're bringing the foot up to just under the knee and the leg is turned out. And you should be back, so your butt should be nice and tight, everything's turned out. And you're gonna spin from here. Oh, not to forget, supporting leg is also turned out. So when you come up onto releve, don't flick it into parallel. Make sure you stay, boom, turned out. So, from fifth position, right foot in front, taking it out, prepare behind, demi-plie, up into your turn, close behind. So, prepare, 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 half turn. Wow, I went for a full. Prepare, prepare, half turn, out, one single turn, close behind to prepare on the other side. And then you repeat the whole exercise on the other side. So if you are only going for a half turn, don't put as much force in it as demonstrated by myself. Take it easy, boom. And then of course, more force is needed to make it round for your single turn. And don't forget to spot with your head. This combined with the elevation is where you're getting your turn from. Boom.
Well done, guys. I know sometimes these turns can be a little bit tricky, but I know that you're going to be great at them. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to follow me and Jamie on Instagram. Our Instagram names are linked below in the description. And also subscribe to the channel to get your weekly belly dance tutorials. We've got a few more episodes coming up with our turn series, so we hope you enjoy those too. Also like, comment below, and share to your friends. Let us know if there are any videos that you want to be seeing. And yeah, we really like to hear more because we heard that people wanted to learn about turns. So this is why we've got this whole series on turns just for you guys. So I will see you next week for more.